in my head, I don't know what you're thinking. Now to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you never have to be alone. I love you, and that's all.
It's the saying goes, you're only as happy as your least favorite child.
Is that a saying?
Yes, it is.
I don't think that's true.
You're only as happy.
That's not a true saying.
I think it was a Maya Angelou.
Okay, Maya Angelou doesn't say everything.
You told me, hey, ooh. That's made me believe it.
Just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same. Woke up in the morning, doing my hair, makeup, getting my clothes on. Walking into school, thinking of what is going to happen next.
I just need somebody to love. Make me wanna scream.
Devil will drag you under by the strap of the pants. Check your coat, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Tonight. Well, there's nothing to lose and there's nothing to prove, and I'll be dancing with myself.
Dream a little dream of me.
Hear the children crying.
One love.
Hear the children crying.
One.
I'm so thrown. I don't know what to do but to give parts of mine.
Party dress on, I got my favorite kicks. We waited for forever for a night like this. For a night like this. For a night like this.
If you get coffee in the middle of the night, I'll always be. If you wanna get caught,
I got an insecure question. Artie, you have no business being out of your fucking chair! Get back in your fucking chair!
If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and swing. Texas up in this thing, put you up on this game. I be talking my frame, gang, 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 gang. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain. Please don't give me hype, write my name in ice. Can't argue with these lazy bitches, I just raise my price. I'm a boss, I'm a leader, I pull up in my two-seater. And my mama was a savage, got this shit from Tina. I'm a savage, yeah, classy, bougie, ratchet.
All right, all right, all right. So, hey, McConaughey here. Just want to talk a little bit about my new book called Green Lights. I love it so much, I couldn't only just have one, I had to have two. I actually got this copy from a man who was sitting at Starbucks sipping his iced latte. He put his book down for a second. I said, hey, there's a green light. I'm going to take that green light. And one of my favorite passages I read from this book, this beautiful book called Green Lights, was, the man who invented the hamburger was smart, but the man who stole the green light from David Starbucks was a genius. Just keep living.
It's you.
Put something hot in you, so hot that you can stand, that you can stand. Wanna take you to my lips, empty out every last drop. So thirsty for what's in you, baby, that I can't stop. my cup, saying what's up to my cup, more of a friend than a silly pup, my cup. You know what it is, saying what's up to my cup, saying what's up to my cup, saying what's up to my cup.
Mama said, get your ass out of bed. I said, hell to the no.
Yes, I did that. And you would do it too for a check. I was an employee. And I was going to get employee of the month. And that's a period.
Party.
Yana, I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he's cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain, I'm the
that I spit, and I heat tryna sign me.
Yana, I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he's cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain, I'm the
that I spit, and I heat tryna sign me.
Yana, I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leashes. Switch my wig, make him feel like he's cheating. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never lost a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In the food chain, I'm the
something that isn't black, but feels black to you.
We're all gonna swap names, yo. Oh, what the hell?
Get the hell out of my auditorium.
School's out!
I'll scream and shout! You ain't what you want! Tear it in and bring me down. Oh, no.
Love is grown. And in limits. Gonna live a day. You go to town on sun. Oh, that bird. Calling us.
Friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger. What?
Mom met her at a beauty salon with the baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I can tell you rock, I can tell.
None of y'all are gonna honestly realize that I'm freaking out over this comment, but I'm gonna tell you why I'm freaking out over this comment. Don't look at me, I'm trash. My ankle is swollen because I double rolled it and my tire is flat so I can't go to work. I'm having a very terrible morning and this comment right here... I don't want to make assumptions, but I think you're Amber Riley. I don't know if this is a fan page or if this is actually Amber Riley, but if this is actually Amber Riley, I love you. I'm sorry, that came off so creepy. Let me try again. Hi. I loved Glee. It shaped my entire personality. I don't want to be one of those people that are like, oh my God, your TV show saved my life. But, girl, it did. Mercedes was like my favorite fucking character too. I related to her so much. Please tell me you're Amber Riley. I will die. Please. Woo!
Sibling anthem check.
Hi, I am the oldest. I'm the leader of.
muñeca, para la muñeca. Latino gang, gang, gang. Check out me, man. Medellín, come on. Colombia. Let go, let go.
I need a vacation, a trip from my relations, a ship to take me anywhere I want to go. I can't stay at home. I need a vacation, a trip from my relations, a ship to take me anywhere I want to go. I can't stay at home.
Is America ready for a boring president? Bitch, yes! We've been ready! We've been trying to sleep! You know, I'm tired! I'm tired, this shit has gone on for too long! Like, come on! 4 years? Imagine if you could cancel Glee after 4 years. You know? Season 5, season 6, you didn't need those. 13 days, people. 13 days. Let's end this. Thank you for your time.
Okay, this is for Mr. Kevin McHale, because I want him to answer some of my questions that I have for him. So, yeah. So if y'all can go in the comments and tag him, that'd be great. So Kevin, what was your favorite solo song to sing as Artie?
Stronger.
What was your least favorite?
Moves
What's
like
your favorite
Jagger.
Episode?
Blame it on the alcohol. Shoot?
And what was your least favorite?
Quarterback.
What's your favorite season?
And one or
what's
two?
Your least favorite season?
Six?
What
I
was Ryan
really
Murphy thinking when y'all were shooting the fifth season? Because that whole season was literally uncracked.
He was busy.
How do you feel about Ryan Murphy doing the end of Twerk? Because that
I just remember I had to do all the ad libs
so
on Blurred Lines.
Besides Jenna, Darren, and Cord, who else that is from Glee that you still talk to and are close with?
Almost
and
everyone.
If Ryan Murphy did a reboot of Glee, would you do it, yes or no?
Smile without your eyes, raise your eyebrows, stop smiling. That's your model face.
But am I too old now for TikTok? You know I've been holding out on TikTok. Everyone told me to TikTok. I even heard people trolled me on TikTok. But I found some gold up on TikTok, and I straight up lulled cause of TikTok. Pretty much sold me on TikTok, and the next thing you know, I'm on TikTok.
Now left foot,
hey.
Right foot, now left foot,
hey.
Right foot, now left foot,
hey.
Right foot, now left foot. One hand,
one hand, one hand.
Two hands,
two hands, two hands.
Hit your rollie,
hit that.
Do your dance,
do your dance.
Now lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock with it.
Come on. She's a freak. Love you, Amber.
Da-da-da-da. When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of love.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. One, two, three.
Is anyone else like me and they absolutely want to murder their kitchen right now? You know, we've been here for 6 months, and every time I look at a pot and pan and my sink and my dishwasher, I want to murder them with kitchen knives.
It all started when my mom met my dad, and they fell in love, and they had me. Hi.
This video is for Kevin McHale only.
Oh, hey.
So if you're not Kevin McHale, just keep scrolling.
Oh, she said fuck
off.
All right,
Kevin, now that it's just us, I have a question.
Okay.
What did you do at the Glee dance rehearsals? Was everyone else just like there for 6 hours at a time?
8 hours.
Dance moves, working hard, sweating, and you're just sitting here like, oh, that was good.
Oh, the disrespect of my wheelchair guys. Choreo.
Got it.
But also I would do this.
Almost done. Good job. I know you had the occasional numbers where Artie got to get up and dance, but like, what did you do?
That.
Did you have to bring the wheelchair to dance rehearsals?
Props department.
I mean, most likely, right? But like,
it's props department.
Where'd you keep it?
The props department.
Did you just take it home with you and then just bring it to the dance studio? I just have questions for you, Kevin.
I was a character on a show.
I've always wondered.
Props department.
So you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Hacking, stupid. Whoa. What's happening? Whoa. What's happening? Whoa. I'm a savage. Yeah.
It's a Monday morning and I don't want to have to read a bitch to filth. I don't. I woke up this morning, I prayed, and I said, Lord, even though I may walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall shade no one. I said that to him. I made a vow. I made a promise. Don't make me break my vow to my Lord Jesus Christ and Savior. Don't make me do that.
You don't know, baby. Oh, when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing.
Yeah. Who y'all think I am? My friends know I really am.
Do it.
Top notch bitch on A-list dick. This city girl shit can't flex like this. Old country ass bitch can't dress like this. Thigh to it on the dick in a bitch.
I'm sass on that dick. I'm a spass on that dick. Go to.
He's been put away. And the final leaves have floated to the ground. But landing on a bed of snow feels warm. Somehow we've said goodbye to all the friends and family we'll soon see again. Go to sleep and wake up to a brand new scene. Then suddenly Rockefeller's covered in the lights. Family. whistling. Suddenly it's Christmas in New York. Rockets are warming up their trucks. Radio City sold out of all of their tickets. The windows on Fifth Avenue have dressed a band. They're telling you suddenly it's Christmas.
Hey guys! Okay, so I'm a little new to TikTok, but I've seen how creative and the amazing videos that you post, and I hope that you can get that creative with Christmas in the City. So if you post your videos, use the hashtag Christmas in the City, and I'm gonna pick my favorite three videos and post them on my IG story. So I can't wait to see what you guys come up with.
Back again. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Tell him that it's crunch time. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin. She did it again. Imagine them about to these mad again. Diamond chain, so my young money in the cut like a.
How old were you guys when you were shooting?
I was 20.
And I was 23. Oh, perfect. Right? Perfect yeah. time yeah. to hook up with all your classmates, I feel.
Yeah. I mean, probably.
The hormones were raging. Yeah, for sure.
Because we didn't have time to see anybody else. We're like, yeah. well.
Literally. I'm sure you had like all those wobblers to keep you company.
Oh.
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
Did I try to hook up with any of them?
For sure.
Definitely.
There were like 30 hot gay actually. Boys.
There were a couple of dancers that I would go to like some dance rehearsals and I would be texting Critique. With one of our PAs. He's like, he'd be like, so and so is here today. I'm like, on my way.
That is so fun.
Yeah. I was good though. I didn't do any.
No, you're.
I should have.
Hold on. I still want you. Come back. I still need you.
What the fuck? Artie, you suck, homophobe. That ain't it.
COVID-19 has been responsible for a lot of wacky blips in the timeline of American culture. But making it cool to watch Glee again? Igniting the Gleek resurgence? That one threw me for a bit of a loop. I'll admit, that one caught me off guard a little bit.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
What is your favorite color?
Filipino. They're very hard workers and family is very important to them.
You know what? Let's talk wardrobe.
Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet, that's some wet. Now get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet, that's some wet. Macaroni in a pot. That's some wet, that's some wet. Huh.
Like good gracious, ass is bodacious. Flirtatious, trying to show patience. Waiting for the right time to shoot my steam. You know, looking for the right time to fast them tease. And I'm leaving, please believe in me and the rest of my heathens. Check it, got a lock at the top of the Four Seasons penthouse. Food.